Through the section is Wadding Don the Sea Team for the Day by Ita Danielis. Like and link to the video will be the description below. Go in second class. So let's into this section in 3, 2, 1.
Where all the girls play football and all the guys, you can sign up to cheerlead if you're a guy.
Okay.
All the guys are cheerleaders.
Ryan!
Ryan's school. We're trying to see him dressed up as the mascot.
What do you think? Do you think Taylor Swift is making the Chiefs lose?
I hope so. And if she is, I want her to marry Travis Kelce.
Me, Chappie.
Wow. You haven't asked me that in a while.
I know.
So I didn't think you were ever coming out.
It doesn't matter how long I'm gone, coming home to my family is always a joyous event.
Okay. Okay, so Ryan, tell me what you did.
So, first thing, we like to
Wait,
stretch.
Tell us why you're doing this, first of all.
Okay, so we got this thing called the Powderpuff football game, where all the girls play football, and all the guys, coach, and all the football players coach them, and, like, ref the game, and then if you're, like, you can sign up to cheerlead if you're a guy.
Okay.
Cheerleaders.
And so, of course you did.
Yeah, so practice was today, game's tomorrow. And so, game is tomorrow. So, so the first thing, we just like stretched.
Wait, who was your leader?
Like all the cheerleaders.
Oh, good, okay.
And not all of them, but like.
But cheerleaders, guys. Actual cheerleaders.
And yeah, and so they taught us. And so there's like this one, they hit the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 set, right?
Okay.
So hold up.
Okay.
Tell me, oh my gosh,
that was
fantastic. And then the hurdle jump, you
back to the side. Oh my gosh, that is
tough, right?
Fantastic.
I was out there the whole time. I was like, Katie would be so proud.
She would be totally proud.
And then I was one of the bases. So we had Dylan in the middle, like Trevor was the back spot, and on this end, it was like 1, 2, 3, and he jumped. We got his feet, and we brought him up here.
No way.
Here.
No way.
Yeah, straight up.
You learned all this in one day?
Yeah.
That is fantastic.
Here. And then we had one group in the middle, and they were able to do the 1 foot thing.
Yes. So, wow. So the liberty.
So it was our group, their group, and another group. And we lifted our guy up. Or we saw our guy up right here. And then he held hands in the middle.
Oh my gosh.
And there's another guy on the other side.
Oh my gosh. The cheerleaders must have been thrilled. It sounds like you guys did a really good job.
And we learned to dance.
Okay.
And we're like, it was like, I forget what it was. It was this. And you turn around, show off the booty a little.
Okay.
Come back. Here, here, here. Hold on. It's still like a Cardi B song.
So Ryan, what are you gonna wear?
Something blue.
Okay.
Technically, all the cheerleaders, we were assigned teams, so I'm cheering for the blue team.
Oh, I
but
see.
But all of us are doing one big, like, cheer, like, routine.
Sure, sure.
It's like, boom, boom, boom. Hey, hey. Where's my pen? I'm signing, like.
Okay.
This is good.
So when is this event?
Tomorrow.
So.
But I don't honestly know if I'm going to make it.
Why?
I'll be in Tampa for senior pictures.
I know. So what do you think we should do about that?
I don't know. Get them done quickly.
What time does the game start?
Like around 6.
Hmm.
Tampa's not far enough. So I might just get picked up from school.
Okay. Yeah. Well, we're going to see if we can change your senior pictures. Dad's on the computer right now.
Oh, awesome.
Seeing if we can change them so you can cheer.
Cool.
Awesome. I love it.
It's going to be big.
Well, we can cut it again. I mean, we might change it until January. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true.
Awesome. Looks great.
That's great.
So Ryan has also been selected recently.
Keeping a secret from you guys.
Yeah, exactly. Tell us what you got.
So I'm the hype man for the school, and they chose me to be. They put me in the mascot costume a few times.
Yeah, my character.
You're not supposed to say anything, so don't tell anyone who the mascot is. But I have been the mascot, not at football games, but there's a basketball game tonight.
At football games, you're the hype man.
Yeah.
Okay.
And. So I'll still be the hype man, but I'm going to go, all the 8th graders are coming in, and so I'm going to run a table for my club, and then we're going to go in, and
they asked me if I could be clumpy for a little bit.
Excellent. So can we film that? I would love to see it. All right, maybe Dad and I'll come over. Are we allowed to come in?
Yeah, it's free. It's a free game for everyone.
So it's a game.
Yeah, well, yeah. So it's you can come in, and it's a showcase.
Oh, okay.
And then right after, it's for like 2 hours, and then the game's after.
What kind of game is after that? Is it basketball?
Yeah.
Oh, fun. Mm-hmm. That sounds like fun.
So, yeah, we're going to be set up right outside the gym, and so our spiel is going to be, this is, you know, our club is what we do, and if you want to come in, you can see us in action.
Oh, I'm totally there. Okay, what time does it start? Like, what time can I see you as?
7:30 is when the game starts. The All right. showcase starts at 5:30, though.
Perfect.
So Mike and I have come to Ryan's school. We're trying to see him dressed up as the mascot. Somewhere around here, he is supposed to be. We are. He's set up at his table, so it's for the eighth graders. It's like an open house for the eighth graders to learn about the high school and all the different like clubs and everything. So he's set up with the club that's like the. Oh my gosh. The club that's the, what do you call it? The Spirit Club. Anyway, so we're trying to find him because he's dressed up as, we told you guys before, as the mascot. All right, Ragai, we thought we were going to see you as the mascot.
Yeah, see, you know, I usually am, and I got a text that I was going to be, but some theater kid, they usually give it to the theater kid,
it's always the theater.
They're not half as good as me. No. But we see Clumpy over here, and I'm like, they never called me. What the heck?
Yeah.
So I'm thinking I might just take him down.
I think that's probably a good idea.
I might just give him an old shoulder.
Exactly. Kind of like they do on Scooby-Doo. And then next thing you know, you're in the costume.
Exactly.
Rascally kids.
No, it's going to be great.
So are you going to be it for the football or for the
basketball
game?
Yeah, so basketball game starts in like 20 minutes.
And you're going to
be over there. I've been giving my sales pitch the whole time.
Okay.
Look, I'm on the board, too.
Oh, look
at the board,
that.
On the board, on the board.
Oh, Ryan.
On the board right there.
All right, so you guys, this is, like I said, it's an open house for the eighth graders, and so Ryan is representing the Stampede Club, which is their, it's your spirit club.
Yeah.
It's awesome. Speaking of that, we were just saying that.
Yeah, I got a few good selling points. Biggest club in the county, easiest way to get involved, absolutely free. $25 to two t-shirt.
Chick-fil-A.
Free games.
Awesome. It's way to be. You guys, so we got the scoop on the lights and the snow. Apparently, Ryan and his club put those up. So how cool is that? I guess he being in the Spirit Club, and then he's also in the student government, and they were responsible for decorating. So it looks really nice. Congratulations, guys. All right, so Mike and I decided to go for a little din-din. After the basketball game.
Love the sizzle, thank you.
Beautiful. It smells so good.
Delicious.
Delicious, right? Thank you.
So everyone, they decided to come back, and I was in bed until I wanted ice cream, and I walked down the stairs right as they were getting home, and so we're back at the crib, at ice cream.
Hanging out, catching up.
We talked some crap about the Chiefs. And Patrick Mahomes crying because he lost to the Bills on a very fair and correct offsides call.
I was unaware of this because I was
when bad. When the refs have been handing the Chiefs wins since week one of 2018.
So then we had the discussion. what do you think? Do you think Taylor Swift is making the Chiefs lose?
I hope so. And if she is, I want her to marry Travis Kelce.
Oh, you Chief fans out there.
I heard everything about it.
No offense. We're trying not to offend.
On their downfall. They're only one game up in the AFC West. The Broncos could overtake them.
They could. And if you're lucky, that's what's going to happen. Ryan obviously
I
want to
see the Broncos on top. Right, I like Russell Wilson.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's all good. Right now we're watching football, though.
I hope we beat the crap out of the Raiders.
Hey, so did you guys win your basketball game?
We did. No, we didn't.
Oh.
We lost by three.
Oh.
It was a great game, though.
So we originally went for obviously to see the game, but we wanted to see Ryan dressed up as the school mascot, and that didn't happen.
No,
tonight.
Didn't happen. But I was a salesman. And
yes.
I sold my club very
sold
well,
your club.
And hopefully you know some of the kids that came to the game got to see it. So
okay, so this is this is my question for you.
Sure.
Oh, actually, you explain a little bit about how you have been the mascot.
Yeah, we're doing promotions for the local middle schools, and they didn't want one of the theater kids like they usually get, so they asked me, and I went and did it. It was super fun.
So how many times have you been a mascot?
Just twice.
Twice.
Can you see Ryan as a mascot, you guys? I think it's the best thing ever.
I could totally be a mascot.
Totally him. So do you have any pictures of you in the mascot that we could insert in here?
Yes, I think I do.
Okay, if you could share that with me.
I think I took
me.
A selfie in it.
Oh, you took a selfie of yourself
in
it?
A selfie in the
costume. Oh, that's hysterical. All right, you guys, so you see Ryan in his high school mascot uniform. Mm-hmm. Yes.
All righty, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned because mom's home. And we got
just
a lot of good
tomorrow.
Stuff coming up. And I'm going to be cheerleading tomorrow. So
yes, we're definitely filming that. So you guys, stay tuned for tomorrow's video.
Stay tuned. It's going to be fun. So okay. We'll see you guys.
Comment down below what made you guys happy. What made you happy?
Wow, you haven't asked me that in a while.
I know.
Just being back at school with my friends.
All right. What made me happy today was coming home and being with you guys.
Yeah.
Excellent. Nice. All right, comment down below what made you guys happy today, and we will see you tomorrow.
Peace.
Bye.
There was a wedding during the SEAL team for a day by each journalist. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go inside my and drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you're new. And click the button to be notified when I upload. And what? Bye.